Hello, internets. My name is Wiltafu, and welcome to another episode of The Walking Dead, A New Frontier. I am late to the party, but that's okay, because some things are just thicker than water. In this episode, when community is threatened from within, Javier manages unlikely alliances for the sake of his loved ones. We're going to get in, and we're going to get previewed, and we're going to see what's going on. I'm really excited, guys. I'm like, super doped. Like, I want to know, what are we going to do about Kim, the little, like, Korean lady. Like, she's tough. She's tough, and she has done things that she does not, that she's not entitled to do.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
No!
Okay, hold on. Make it a bit smaller. Hold on. Bloop. That's okay now. Bloop. That's better. Save changes. Bloop. Okay.
You monsters!
Wait, it's too loud. Too loud. Never mind. Too small. Bloop. 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 Go ahead. Sorry. Sorry, Clementine. But, still.
Clem!
Aww. Little AJ.
Fucking Garcias! You shook my goddamn guts out!
Yes, I did. You deserved it.
No. Let's let him turn. It's only right.
Joan was in on it!
Joan, not
Kim.
We did
it on her orders! I'm sorry!
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag!
I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
You still had it coming.
I needed that.
Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly.
I knew I could count on you, brother. This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
Yeah, Joan kind of got us lucked up, but let's see what Joan has to do for us against us. Did you need to do that, really? Hey, that's rude. I remember now. That hurt. That's rude. Rude. That's rude. Okay, guys? That's not nice. You do not do that to somebody's back head. Okay? You do not do that. Indeed. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Batter up. Flashback again. Okay. Oh, arcade. That's so cool. That's so cool, guys. Really. Like, I remember childhood like this. You know, you go to a place like this, you play games, you do a batting cage. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Oh, there he is.
Strike one.
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh, yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better. You doing okay?
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey! Hey, man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph?
Oh, that's so cool.
If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome. I watch you play all the time.
Sure thing, kid.
Oh, man! Thank you!
Who do I make this out to?
Oh, no. No names. Band players' signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap.
That's...
Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
No thanks.
Whatever. You sucked anyway.
That's...
Gotta keep those fans happy, Big Star. Let's get back to baseball.
Yeah, that kid was an asshole. That kid didn't deserve it. Wait, quick time. Shit, quick time.
Well, it's out of here. Holy cow.
You just had to rub it in, didn't you? Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah. You should try it.
Son of a bitch. Strike two. Man, knock that shit off. I'm serious.
What's going on, buddy?
Talk. It's annoying.
Well, he's stressed out. Something's up, so.
Sorry, David. Look, it's cool you're trying to cheer me up. Really. I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction.
And miss.
See? We all have off days.
Come on, man. Don't start sucking on my account.
Hey.
Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do.
That's fair. Ow.
Fuck. You gotta shut up.
What did I say?
My arm's throbbing.
Don't blame that on me. Gotta pay attention. Oh, the batting cage is serious business.
You're about the last person who should be telling people about serious business, Hobby.
Give me a break, David.
I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this.
Let's crush it. Oh, wait, crush it.
Oh my God, the crowd is going wild.
I got it. You don't have to rub it in my face. I'm done.
Wait, was I not supposed to do that? Well, he didn't want me to, like, be serious. But, I mean, he does want to... He wanted to talk, though.
What's wrong? Come back.
He did want
to reconnect. Instead, you just want to show me up.
Well...
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself.
Then talk.
It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself.
You tried to help me. Yeah, let me help you.
You really want to help? All right. Drive me down to the recruitment office next week.
Sure.
My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army.
No, you don't, buddy.
I had respect.
Last time you deployed, you didn't have kids. So, whatever you do now, you gotta put them first.
I am putting them first. That's why I have to leave.
How does leaving make you...
Been going downhill for a while.
I don't get it.
But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want. Not anymore.
Honestly, but...
Stand in your way.
Well, all right then.
But he is my brother, but still.
If I go, it's going to be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging?
Well, yeah, you're right.
I know that. In my mind.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
Thank you. I really mean it.
And honestly, he...
We good?
Yeah. We good. Come on. Let's get out of here.
I don't blame David. I don't blame David for feeling that way because I admit he's a dick, he's an asshole, but he has good intentions and how he is right now...
On the road, remember? Can't you help us now?
Of course I remember. It's why I haven't shot you already. Thanks, I'm helping you.
Joan's making a huge mistake.
No, you made a mistake when you tried to attack her.
Did we physically attack her?
Everybody just take a breath, all right? I was just trying to tell them... And that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's not looking for revenge. She just wants order. Cooperation is the name of the game. There's still a way through this. But you've got to let Joan enforce the laws.
And honestly,
you Richmond folks are a little flexible when it comes to doing what's right. I don't buckle just because it's the easy thing to do.
You talk a big game, but talk isn't going to get you out of this mess. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
What kind of process is there? She is abusing her power, guys. She's abusing it really badly. But what are they going to do? But at the same time,
this is bad. What are we going to do?
I never trusted Joan. I didn't think she'd turn on me like this.
David, hey.
I thought I had it handled. All of this is my goddamn fault. I should have seen it coming, but I dropped the ball. Big time.
It's not your fault, buddy. This is not your fault.
You couldn't have anticipated that. It was a sneak attack.
I'm glad you see that. You may be the only one. I keep doing this, making the same stupid mistakes.
And honestly, buddy,
remember when you wanted to run away and re-enlist?
Yeah, you talked me out of it.
And you fought to keep your family. You can do it again. Now.
Listen to me carefully. I don't care what's gonna happen to me. I'm most worried about Kate and Gabe. They gotta survive, no matter what.
And they're strong, honestly.
Okay? Kate's level head got us out of more than a few jams.
Yet.
Okay. No matter what we do, Joan's already poisoned this well. We've got to figure a way out of Richmond.
All of us?
All of us. This time tomorrow, we'll be together and safe.
He deserves it, you know? He's been through it. He deserves it.
I don't give up on anybody. And I'm not going to give up on you.
Yeah, because family matters. I don't care if my...
So glad to see you boys getting along.
Asshole.
You're that scared to face me?
Oh, David. I'm not scared of you. I came here to talk, not fight. You're not going to be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion between us.
I suppose, like, I mean...
Javi will be fine. Just say what you came here to say.
It's sad how we ended up here. But Clint and Lingard agree. You've become... a problem.
Define.
I'm gonna call for a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
I know the laws, Joan. You're the one breaking them.
And honestly,
your scheme is gonna blow up in your face. Just wait.
I really hope not. I'm responsible for the lives of everyone in this community.
You set me up. Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that.
No, they're not.
And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you. We'll debate all of this in the morning. Right now, David, I need to ask you some questions in private. Bring him with us.
I mean, I feel like they're going to manipulate him. They're going to use Gabe and Kate against David. So, David will be...
Gotta get out of here.
I feel like David will be manipulated into getting scapegoated. Like, he's not convinced himself, but at the same time... But hard to say, guys. What's here?
Long time since I hit the showers. Oh, and I could use one.
Let's not use it.
No running water in here.
Yeah. Let's see. Let's try this out first. Maybe that can help us. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Look at the chair. That's fine. But what's over here on this locker?
Could squeeze through there.
Let's see what's in here. Let's open up all of them to find out. Nothing. Never mind.
Useful here.
Don't break.
I'm not gonna get up there from this bench.
Let's grab the stool. Okay, because definitely not gonna be getting up there all by my lonesome. I need somebody to help me up. Let's see what this can do for us. I mean, let's see if I can't break the glass.
My hand.
Okay, fine, you little bitch. Use your jacket or something. Let's grab this little pipe. See if I can use it. And push, 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 and bloop. I'll knock you up with that pipe of mine. God damn it. God damn it. Bloop. There's a glass there? Oh, okay. Hopefully that didn't set anyone off. Probably did, but how would I even? Okay, 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 okay. Push, 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 pushing, 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 pushing. God damn it.
I've been looking everywhere for you.
Oh, hey, game.
Where did they take Dad?
I don't know yet. Help me get out of here. These bars are loose. Help me pry them off.
What are you doing, game?
I can't do it. Can you help?
Let's come on, Bubby. Come on, break me open.
Nice work, Gabe. Now, give me a hand.
Please don't shoot Gabe either. I don't want Gabe to be shot. Put the barb up. Fine. I guess you don't want them to know that you climbed out of there. Faces in the crowd. I hear walkers. Why?
What's all that noise?
It's a herd. They're outside the walls. This way. Come on.
I feel like you can use the herd as a device to help everybody else. Honestly, that's a good way to go about this.
Kate didn't want to stay at Dad's house.
Where are you taking me?
Eleanor found a place. She sent me to find you. While they hide out.
And yeah, honestly.
Thank God for Eleanor. She's a lifesaver.
She saved Kate, and I'll never forget it. I was pretty scared.
Yeah, you helped out, Gabe. It's okay, buddy.
Me too. We should probably keep moving.
Bloop, bloop, bloop. Hello?
I believe you found me.
I looked everywhere.
Nice work. Thank you. They still got your dad, though.
He's gonna be okay, right?
He'll be fine.
I mean, these are his people. They're just arguing, aren't they?
Yeah.
I don't do anything to him.
I'm working on that. To tell you the truth, things don't look so good for him right now.
What? Then we have to help him.
We gotta meet up with the others first.
You know, like get a party together.
Come on.
Well, I mean, so far already, they understand that a party is needed for such activities.
Kate keeps pushing us to leave. You have to make her stay. We have to stay until Dad's free.
She really doesn't want to be with Kate.
Not after we found him again.
Honestly, but
I'll try to convince her.
Good. It's important.
I mean, Kate's thinking about their relationship, though. But I feel like David will die here. I feel like David will die at some point here. Tombs. Oh, come on.
Everything's gone wrong here, hasn't it? We should be safe in this town. You shouldn't be a prisoner.
We're fine. But honestly, that's true.
Scared. They don't know who's in charge or who to trust.
I trust you, Kate, and Dad. That's it.
Don't forget about Mari if she was still here. What about Troy and Eleanor? He trusted them, right?
We made it.
Great. Let's get in there.
Okay, hide really quick, please.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah.
This wasn't so busy before. What are they up to?
I feel like it's a public execution of David or something.
Come on. Let's get inside.
I feel the worst is going to happen with David since he's been not thinking about the family until Javier is talking about it. Well, you know what I mean, right? Like, at that flashback, he thought he was useless to the family. And we kind of convinced him that he was either way, and fighting for them is nice. But again, we really don't know what Joan has in store for us, because again, it's that bitch against all of us. There's just so much going on right now. Are they preparing against the herd? Or is it just some big show in order to kill off David and Javier? I mean, Joan has everything planned. I keep feeling like that's supposed to be where they're supposed to hang, like Jesus. Like Jeebus. Hard to say, guys. Really, honestly. What I want to know is what Javier is... No, what David is talking to Joan about. Because that's honestly something we really don't know yet, guys. We really don't know what... Episode 4, Thicker, is... Thicker than water. Family. Hard to say, guys. Bloop, bloop, bloop.
I've been thinking hard about this, and I really think we should be a thing.
I don't know if I feel like that. That way.
Oh, I'm sorry, Troy.
Still pissed at me?
Just shut up while I'm hugging you.
I just can't do this now. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Trip, look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Where have you been?
Bloop. Joan threw me and David in jail, if you can believe it.
Great. So you gave these people more reason to hate us.
What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us. What do we do?
We gotta liberate them,
boys. We just
boys.
Can't trust Joan. She's trying to remove David from power by pinning murders on him.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
I'm sorry about what's going on with David. But we should have gotten out of here when we had the chance. We still need to get out of here, Javi. Let's go.
Honestly, David has a plan, though.
We almost got caught last time, when we just made a run for it.
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
I mean, I'm not wrong to where we need to plan, but I can't straight out say that... That's a lot of herds.
Javi, even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Look at that. We should have left when we had a chance. Now we're stuck here.
Boop.
At least we're all still together.
Look, this isn't a glass half full situation.
It kind of is, honestly.
It seems like we're in danger within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
Or swords. Swords.
That's crazy.
And honestly,
he's my brother, Kate. I have to.
Okay.
We have to rescue David.
Damn straight we do.
And we might have to face those muertos.
I know where there's guns. My dad showed me. There are lots.
The armory. Good idea. A small group should go.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck. Come here.
Yes?
I...
Just be careful.
Yeah, Javier does like Kate that much, but still. Even if...
Javi, I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right. I know you must have at least heard something. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but...
It happens, especially these days. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Wasn't fair. Too much going on already.
Trip.
Javi, come on.
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
Be a man, don't be a bitch. But honestly, the best thing you could really do is follow
just
your heart,
follow
Bubby.
Follow your heart. That's all any of us have left anymore, right?
Thanks, man.
Yeah, no worries.
I'll talk it over with Eleanor and watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
Javi, come on.
Okay. Okay, Gabe. They at least need someone who has strong pectorals to fight against the Horde. I can't talk tonight for some reason. I'm sorry, guys.
Stay frosty, gents.
What's that mean?
Like, stay cool, buddy.
Oh, hi. What's the worst thing that David could be going through right now? That much I'm not too sure. Or is he being forced to,
Looks like Bob's on duty. I'll distract him away from the door and meet you inside. Be careful in there. There might be more of them.
Remember what I said about staying cool.
I've done this before, Javi.
No, you haven't, Gabe. Not really. Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life. You understand?
Yeah, I think I do.
Good job, Uncle Javi.
How can we trust Ava that she won't turn us in? Can we really trust her?
And honestly, your dad is working
with
her.
And we trust him, right?
Yeah.
Then we should be okay. I hope.
I mean, sure, we don't know Ava that much, but...
How do you know when you can trust someone? I feel like I've never really known anyone other than you and Kate, Mariana... And what I remembered of my dad.
Through their actions. They yeah. try to confuse you with their words, but someone worth your trust does good things.
Makes
That's
sense.
A good lesson.
I think we're up. She sure is a big help.
Ava. Okay, cool. Aw, sneaky, sneaky. What's the worst that can happen? Okay, I might have to kill a couple walkers. Boop. I want to close the door, you know. Oh, okay, you did. Never mind. I retract my words.
Ava said it'd be this way.
I mean, where does Gabe know the way? He saw it once.
It's down here. The guns are through that door.
Locked. No time to look for a key either.
Break a window.
Have to do this the hard way.
And boop. Or the window, you can break the window. Boop. It's a little bit too quiet. That's my problem. It's too quiet, guys. This is way too quiet. And bloop. I feel like we're being framed now. Like, this is a part of a framing process to make Javier the reason behind all the raids. I feel like that's like something, that's a thing. The guns are raided. Nope, never mind. The guns are there. Of course, a baseball bat or a flashlight.
Put these in your bag.
Viper ammunition.
We never done this before. Just you and me. We make a pretty good team, right?
Always, buddy.
Matthew, 1-2 punch.
That's true,
it's
buddy.
It's not over yet. We need to keep our heads in the game.
Ah, you're right.
But yes, you're right, buddy. You're pointing a gun at us.
Sorry to scare you.
When we get back to Eleanor's, we need to talk to those people about doing the right thing by this place. I'll meet you at the entrance.
I feel like Ava's a bit too sketch, but yeah, she's okay. She's okay, guys. Hopefully. Please don't kill us. Don't shoot Gabe. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Who is that person? Don't open the door, no.
Freeze!
Get away from me!
Okay, no, okay, cool. Okay, cool. Ah, shit. Okay, struggle.
Javi, you're bleeding.
It's okay, buddy.
Oh my god.
It's okay.
Not dead yet.
I'm so sorry.
You're okay, Gabe.
Jeez, I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I? He's still alive?
Yeah. Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea.
Ava.
Toss Sleeping Beauty in the closet so nobody sees him.
Ava, it's okay. Please don't be mad at me.
Let me see that wound. It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends.
Are you sure?
Him to help you.
Are you sure about that?
Right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Are you sure about that? And it hurts to touch.
But let's be quick.
Gabe, I know that you tried to make your split decision. We should have kept that knife, too. We should have kept it. But at the same time, things could have gone differently, Gabe. And you're okay.
Target's over a mile away.
Not these, but some models.
Hmm.
It's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns. He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay. Sure, go ahead.
Do any of them have laser sights?
Hello. Is he dead?
Clem?
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
What's Clem doing here?
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Well, honestly.
Looking for something?
Sort of. I know this looks bad, but it's not like...
It's not like what?
I'm just here to talk to Lingard about where AJ is now.
And you're trying to,
anyway,
like...
I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
He's alive. Poor dumb bastard.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals. It's better than nothing, though.
Yeah, you're fine. Go ahead.
Go for it. But if I lose my arm, that's on you.
You'll be fine. I've dealt with worse. Huh. Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
You got hurt?
Clem. Are you okay?
Clem.
I'm fine.
You got shot.
I started bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all had it. What is it? I mean, like, why is it... I just don't understand.
Oh, she's having her period.
It means you're growing up, blossoming into your, you know, like, womanhood. Your body is developing, and then things change, but it'll be okay.
She doesn't know about periods. She doesn't know about periods, guys. Kate,
she can help you with,
Javi, worry about yourself right now. We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Right.
Let's see. You're not helping me? You butthole. You severe butthole.
Jackpot. Needle and thread. All sterilized and ready to go.
And then you put it in your back pocket, you butthole. Your asswipe. Okay, cool. And just talk to her. Talk to her. Don't give her, like, the...
Think I remember how to do this.
You think? You think that you know how to stitch me up?
Okay. Hold
still. I'm so ripped. Whoa. Try. Javi.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you wanted.
Funny. I already felt like a mom.
With AJ, I know,
Jane
but...
Jane said I was more of a mom than she'd ever be.
Oh, Jane. Oh, we forgot about Jane. Jane suicided after she was pregnant. But she didn't want to slow down,
This stinks.
Clementine.
Literally and figuratively. At least this is the last of them. From here on out, we have Hal's to ourselves. Sounds nice, right? Now we just need some disinfectant. Get that smell out of there once and for all.
Yeah.
It'll do for now. Feels good to have a roof over our heads at least.
They can't leave the baby by herself. We know that. Oh, there's that dude that we beat the crap out of.
Ugh. This is the kind of shit Kenny was capable of. Carver deserved what was coming to him, of course, but that's just brutal.
I watched it, I believe.
You could even watch that.
Yeah, I did watch it.
It's been brutal. And the sounds he must have made. Ugh.
Squish, 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 squish.
I needed to know that it was over. That he was gone for good.
Let's get out of here. Never want to look at that sick fuck's body again. Here, take a load off. I've got the little goofball. Hope he hasn't eaten too recently.
He hasn't.
Good. The last thing I need is to be covered in puke again. Don't puke on me, kid.
You
hear me?
Oh, that's adorable. Baby AJ, so cute. Wait, what was that look? Uh-oh. Why is there a walker there?
Remember what I taught you. Sweep and stab.
Sweep and stab. Got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. Sweep. Stab. Sweep. Sweep, sweep, sweep. Sweep the kick. Sweep the kick. Sweep the kick. Sweep the kick. I dodged. It's okay. Come on, move, 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 move.
Clem, I'm coming!
Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Clementine, go, 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 go. Bloop, 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 bloop. Okay, cool. Nope, nope. Okay, that was close. I could have died right there, guys.
That was too close.
Sorry, guys.
Come on, we can get out this way.
Good job, Clem. Mama Clem.
You know, I was pretty worried about you back there.
Thank you, I guess.
But I guess I didn't need to be. You had things handled, like usual.
And honestly, Jane was there for me, so.
That's because I learned from the best. I'm glad you're okay.
At least Jane was nice when she was still around, though. What's up, Jane?
Rebecca could see you two together. You guys don't even need me. You just get in the way. You're more than
Jane, never.
You proved that back there.
Your family. We're all family. Rebecca would feel the same way.
Yeah, she would. But she still suicided, though. From the first episode. Or second one.
Take him. He wants his other mom.
Thanks, Clem.
We'll always have each other. As long as we have that, we'll be okay.
Jane. I feel bad, Jane. Like, I really wish she actually stayed with us. But honestly, 13 months later, what? Are you okay? What happened? Oh, this was after she walked away from AJ and everybody. 13 months. Wow. Hard to believe, honestly, for me. That was after she was told to let go of AJ. Is that Ava? I feel like that's Ava. But... Bloop.
Whoa there, Clem.
Yeah, that was Ava.
What the hell do you want? I'm really glad I found you. Clementine, I know this is hard. I'm so sorry about what happened with AJ. Really, I am. What happened wasn't easy for any of us.
But honestly...
Tell me he's okay. Please. He's as good as he can be. Which isn't great. Look, It's not much, but here.
It'll help. It'll honestly help. What did you give us? Give Clementine. Aww. AJ's doodle. That's like a big thing for Clementine.
David wanted you to have that. AJ drew it just after you... It calmed him down.
But honestly...
It's my fault. I just couldn't do nothing. Was a chance he could survive.
It's not your fault. You did what any good mother would do.
Aw, Ava.
Something to remember him by. Listen, it's dangerous out here, and right now, you're hurting.
Whatever. No shit.
You can't let what happened get to you. You need to keep a level head. Plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't know what you're doing. Or where you're headed.
But, I can't really say anything to that. That's some good advice.
Just don't forget to look out for number one. For me, staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the new frontier has been. A silver lining. Made me feel worth a damn. Kept me going in the worst of times.
But I got nothing now.
Find yours. I know you will. Someone, or something, they're out there.
Yeah.
I used to have Lee. You never mentioned him. He took care of me for a while. Every time I would look at AJ, I could hear him in my head, helping me, guiding me.
He's still with you, you know, here.
My right boob.
So is AJ.
Ava,
we met right here, surrounded by absolute hell. You and AJ were a light in the darkness. Hope for a better world. That's who you are. Promise me you'll never lose that light.
Okay, Ava, please. I can try.
It's what makes you special, Clem.
She survived so much.
Okay, I promise.
You're a tough kid. Don't change. I should get back before anyone notices I'm gone. There's an old airfield about 10 or so miles south of here. Prescott.
That's how she knew.
I'm sure they'll help you out. I'll miss having you around, Clem.
Hug her. Shake it. But honestly...
You're going to be okay.
But honestly, that's...
Good luck out there, Glenn.
Like, what more could Ava have done? Like, I don't blame her for what Ava tried to do. Like, within the boundaries of the new frontier.
That's what keeps me going. There's things I have to stay alive to do. So, what do you think?
Looks cool.
I think I'm getting better.
I owe you one.
Add it to the pile.
The pile? Not wrong.
You coming?
I still have to ask Lingard about AJ.
But what's happening to Lingard, though?
Hello, Clementine. Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David. Any chance he got out too? I hate to think about what Joan might do to him. Despite all her pleasantries, she's a cruel bitch.
True.
Joan took him before I got out. I haven't seen him since.
That poor bastard. He's not getting out.
What do you mean?
Guess there's only one sure way to get away from Joan these days.
Why do you care if David got out? He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think that, you don't know David.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up. Took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing.
Then where's AJ? That's the question, guys.
Positive influence.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been.
What do you mean?
Be as mad as you want about how things panned out.
What do you mean?
The fact of the matter is, David's been good for AJ. Among others.
Clem is AJ's family. No kid is better off when you break their family apart.
Maybe you're right. Maybe AJ should be with Clem. All I know is that he's better than he was when he got here.
No thanks to you or David.
Where is AJ?
By what I said.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
That's what this is about, then. You want to know where the boy is?
Yeah. You don't know, do you? No. What are you doing?
What do you want?
I just want to die. I want you to inject this into me.
Why?
Hang in there. Tomorrow's another day.
I can't.
What do you mean? You didn't say where AJ was.
Your brother found me. He got me to care about everything I'd given up on. My life. Other people. Even this goddamn place.
Stop him? Please stop him?
Without him around. I don't want to care anymore.
Just tell me where he is!
Then you won't have any reason to do it.
Javi, I have to know. I've been looking for too long. I can't lose him now.
I can't kill him. I honestly can't. David's gonna live.
I'm sorry, Clem. We can't do this.
No, I have to. If you won't, I will.
Clem, stop. He's not in his right mind. You can't do this.
Let go of me. I'm taking the deal.
We'll find AJ. Just not this way.
There is no other way. Where is...
He already injected.
Consider the deal. Oh.
No! Javi! How could you?
What just do I do from killing him?
So be it. It's your funeral.
What do you mean?
Especially now. Now that Joan's rounding up all alleged traitors. You better hope she doesn't find you.
Hang in there, buddy.
How am I supposed to even know that?
Oh, hey. Hi, Clementine.
Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, right back at you.
You all good?
Yeah, we're all set.
Let's roll.
How do we know 100% sure if he told the truth? Honestly, like, the freaking doctor is so out of his head that we don't know if he was being true or not. So maybe David would tell us where the AJ is. We can't learn from this way. We can't kill him because he wants to die. There's no reason to.
Javi, you're back. And Clementine.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Just surprised to see you is all. Oh, hell. You okay?
Yeah. It looks worse than it is. Don't worry about it.
Kate's lying down in the other room for a bit.
So you got the guns, huh?
We got them, all right. One for you, and one for you. I saved this one for you.
No, I've already got one.
Aw, that's cute, though. That's cute, though.
Actually, it wouldn't hurt to have another.
Yeah, Gabe and Clementine, bone zone, dude, bone zone.
Took you so long. We went to see Dr. Lingard.
At night? I'm kind of surprised he was sober.
Sober.
It's gotta be a stressful job. Looking after an entire community? Can't say I approve of the way he blows off steam, though.
The guy's clearly an addict. He was destroyed when we got there.
It would be sad if it wasn't so reckless.
It's pathetic is what it is.
You're not wrong, though, but Clementine, come on. We couldn't have killed him.
Okay.
Okay.
The sun will be rising in a few hours. Jones people know we're holed up here, and they're gonna come looking for us. All of us.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Maybe it's not as bad as we think.
Fucking figures.
And there's no going.
Come on.
Those things blocking our exit.
They like me. That has to help somehow.
Just because they like you doesn't mean they're gonna like the rest of us.
We're sitting ducks up here.
We can't just wait around here to get shot. That's for damn sure.
We have to help my dad.
Hey, we can do this.
Yeah.
We've gotten out of tougher jams before, haven't we?
I mean,
true.
Sure. But this is different. We can't just cut and run. Not with the herd out there. Like it or not, we're fucking stuck in Richmond. Now how the fuck are we gonna put the brakes on this thing?
Joan and her people are going to be at the square, right?
Yeah.
We need to bring the fight to them.
We go after Joan, our problems are solved.
Great. So, how do we do that?
Snipe her down.
Joan will probably have a full security detail with her. She'll be insulated from us and from anybody in Richmond who doesn't agree with what she's doing.
The best way to get rid of Joan is to get David back on top. If he's in charge again, things will go back to the way they used to be.
No arguments here.
After we take Joan out, we're gonna need some way out of this mess. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm not much of a runner.
We've got a truck, a big one, that we used to use for Walker defense. It's a little busted up, but it's way better than nothing.
People are going to be patrolling these streets looking for us. How far away is this truck?
I'll show you. We've been expanding, pushing out further, making the safe zone even bigger. Can't promise you they've cleared all the walkers yet, but that's where the truck's parked.
I could spit and hit it.
We steal that thing, nothing will be able to stop us.
Steal what?
Hey.
Jesus, Javi, is that blood on your shirt?
Yeah.
You said it wasn't that bad.
It isn't.
How the hell did this happen?
Oh,
you're bleeding right through that bandage. You should have told me as soon as you got in.
Well, but...
Things went a little sideways at the end. Gabe got in the way. A guard came after me and he stabbed me in the shoulder.
I thought you guys were gonna be careful out there.
Hey, don't worry about it. It is what it is.
Wait. Did I do a bad thing? Did I do a bad thing?
Aren't you? Eleanor, can you take a look at this?
As long as he keeps it clean, it should be okay.
Would you guys stop making such a big deal about it? It happened. It's over. Move on already.
I'm just trying to make sure he's okay, Gabe.
What we need to be talking about is the plan. Oh, I have a bunch of ideas.
Gabe.
I want to be the one to go after Dad.
No, you're too little.
Give me a gun and I'll do whatever. I know the town. I know what Dad's gonna be thinking.
Just slow down for a bit.
Hey, slow down, would you? You're getting way ahead of yourself.
Who's to say you're even coming along, kid?
Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh, this is bullshit! I'm not staying behind.
Gabe, take a breath.
He's my dad. I'm going.
It's going to be dangerous out there. And I don't want anyone else getting hurt.
If we get to save Dad, then getting hurt is worth it.
Just don't get shot.
This is more important to me than anyone else. I've got a gun, and I know how to use it.
But honestly...
No way anybody is dying. Not today. That's why we have to take the time to talk it through. So everybody comes out okay.
Am I wrong, Gabe?
I'll let you be a martyr, Gabe. Your life is precious.
Life is precious? Then how come he shot Conrad, huh?
Damn it, fucking...
He came after us. He tried to bargain with you. But you thought killing him would be easier.
God damn it.
I saved your life, too, in case you didn't remember that part.
So what? You shot him. You killed him.
Fuck.
What the fuck, Javi? Is she telling the truth? You murdered my friend? What the fuck did you do that for? You looked me in the eyes, man. You let me think the walkers had killed him. You were just fucking lying this whole time?
He had a gun on them. If I hadn't killed him, he was gonna shoot Clementine and Gabe.
He's telling the truth. When Conrad found out that I used to run with New Frontier, he went crazy. He would have pulled the trigger, no question.
I guess we'll never know, right? Because he's not here to tell his side of things. You made sure of that. Looks like you're a pretty fucking dangerous person to be around, Javi. First you kill my friend, then you get me and my friends on Joan's shit list?
I think you need to give us some space, Javi.
Fuck that. I don't want to see you ever again. Well, maybe I'd be better off with Joan. At least I know she wants to stab me in the back. You get the fuck out and you stay gone, or I can't be held accountable. You feel me? We could take care of ourselves. Hell, we stick around you much longer, you'll probably kill us too.
But honestly,
happened the way it did. Really, Conrad wasn't a bad guy. The situation was just fucked. We better go get that truck.
I'll get my stuff, then call you on the walkie when I see things getting started in square.
Gabe, you messed up again. I said I got myself stabbed, so doesn't that mean that I'm putting myself to blame? I didn't blame Gabe. But damn it, Javi, you said something to trigger Gabe.
Clem, you come with me to get the truck. Gabe and Kate, you guys hang back here. Be ready for anything.
Oh, fuck.
I see what's going on. You're punishing me because I told everyone what you did, right? Screw that. I'm going to get the truck. You stay behind and keep watch.
Honestly?
Please, don't make me beg you. If we get caught, this whole thing will have been for nothing.
Great. So you do.
Hey, Gabe. Come on. I need you to watch my back on this one.
Yeah. Okay. I guess somebody needs to be a lookout.
Dick thinking with your dick.
What?
Nothing.
That's cute,
Gabe,
though.
Gabe and I will be fine back here.
God damn it. Come on. Good job, Clementine, for just calming down Gabe. But fuck, really? Let's see what he has to say. Honestly, what's the worst that can happen?
What do you want, Javi?
Casually, let's go casually.
Yeah, you don't need to worry about it, okay?
What's your problem, man?
You're what happened
in the apartment and out here.
You don't have to say anything. I get it.
No, you don't. You're fine.
Said anything about Conrad. I was sick of being pushed aside.
We weren't pushing you aside.
You can trust me again.
You're my nephew.
We'll be fine.
Well, you're Pavi's nephew, but still. Oh, goddammit. Hold on. I need to sneeze. There's something in my nose. Let's move forward a bit. We don't need to see that. Let's see if I can't talk to anybody else. That's the truck, but let's talk to Clementine. She did her sexy powers. Well, kid powers.
What's going on?
Thanks.
For what?
Calming Gabe down.
He's having a rough
time. Yeah, we all are. I'm just doing what I can.
Yeah, you know. You know.
You got it.
I know where the truck is, but can I talk to... Where is she? I want to talk to her, but still. I think that's the truck.
There it is. Let's go.
There's gotta be keys, right? I don't know what the keys could be. Crazy taxi.
What are the chances?
I'd say about 50-50.
Bloop.
Smart ass.
God damn it.
We gotta hurry and finish before more people wake up.
What are we gonna do?
We can't start the engine. Not without attracting a lot of attention. Kate, you steer. The rest of us are gonna get behind the truck and push. See if we can't get some distance between us and them.
Yeah, Kate. Kate's awesome on that. Kate can drive. Please don't get shot, Kate. Bone.
Ready?
Javi.
Ready.
Ready.
Come on, slowly. Push slowly. Please go slowly. Don't notice me. Please don't notice me as I'm gone.
Turns out you needed me after all, huh?
Gabe?
Oh, you didn't want me to come along. If I'd stayed behind... Maybe we wouldn't have been able to get the truck.
I'm glad you were here, okay?
Let's get it straight.
You can admit it.
Yeah. Well, it turns out you're pretty useful when you actually follow directions.
Clementine.
Don't think those guys will be able to hear the engine all the way over here.
Hopefully.
I put it in neutral. Couldn't find an ignition key in there. Guess you'll have to hotwire it.
I can hotwire anything. I'll be fine.
Try not to shock yourself.
Probably will. With my luck.
I'll need something to strip the wires.
They left all their supplies lying around. Bet there'll be some tools out there somewhere.
Out there.
Just try to
out hurry. There.
Okay?
Yeah, I'll hurry. Toolbox right there. Just turn. Do I really need a button for that? I need this tool right here. Fucking asshole. Stab in the head, stab in the head, stab in the head, stab in the head. Stab in the head, stab in the head. I'm good. I'm fine. I'm good. I'm good.
Keep an eye out while I get it started, okay?
I'll check on the guys in the office.
You sure? Don't do that, Kate. Don't. Okay.
Okay. Here goes.
Let's see what happens. Bloop. And how wire that mess. Ooh. Now, which wire's which? I don't know the wires. Bloop. Let's cut. Let's try that one. Maybe the green one helps. There. Oh, so that's how we hotwire. Oh, those are the batteries? Cool. And the engine. Aw, crap. That should have been first. That should not have been first. That should have not been first, guys. I'm sorry. Crap, I didn't do it in time. I didn't do it right. Javi, hurry up. Give me a break.
Don't get electrocuted.
Javi, hurry up.
Come on, get in, guys. Get in.
Hey, let's go now.
Please don't get shot. Go, drive. Okay, we're good. Smoke and fire. What can we do now?
This is a good place to wait.
Do we have enough gas?
Hopefully.
I'm not about to turn the engine off again.
What now?
We wait for Ava to call us on the walkie.
So, nothing for us to do but sit and watch the sun come up.
Well, I know we've got something important to do. I'm teaching you to play euchre.
That's not a real thing.
What?
It's a card game. Come on, it's fun.
It's nice to be driving around with a couple kids in the back seat again. Really takes you back, doesn't it? Just you and me, Gabe, Mari. Better times.
Ah, yes. The days of scrubbing up Chuck out of the upholstery.
I never realized just how much kids could vomit until I was trapped in a car with them 24/7. Or how far.
Gotcha.
How far?
That's not even a good rule.
Still gotcha.
Guess you stopped playing it cool with her.
Hmm?
In case you haven't noticed, Gabe's got a little crush on Clementine.
I knew.
You get it?
Yeah.
I hope it works out for them. I really do. They're good for each other. I think.
Think their first official date will be target practice?
Possibly.
And eating a wild animal.
Young love. It's so normal, you know? Like, as crazy as things get, as terrible and tragic and just plain stupid.
I'm on Kate's side, honestly.
Nothing more wonderfully ordinary as two kids falling for each other. Not that they're there yet. But to feel something that intensely for another person, kind of like the best drug there is. Well, one of the best drugs.
Hey, the falling in love is the easy part.
It's the staying in love part that'll really mess you up. It's unfair, that's all I'm saying. That they're feeling what they're feeling right now, and when that sun gets a little higher, it's right back to the fight. I just wish he could have had a childhood, you know?
He does.
I wish I could have given them that.
You did.
Him and Mari, both. They deserved better than this. Better than what got handed to them.
That's why we're doing this thing, right? So he can have a better life after everything's said and done?
You're right. I know you're right. I hope you know, Javi, having you there with me, right by my side, all this time, that's what made the difference.
Thank you.
You're so sure of what you're doing all this for. You didn't run away. You could have. But you didn't.
Yeah.
I think that's just, you know, who I am, you know? Not who I am now, at least.
I get it. There's no graceful way to say this, so I'm just gonna say it. I know we've had moments, you and I.
Oh.
And they're always a little hot and a little confusing, and maybe some of them haven't meant anything at all. But before whatever happens tomorrow happens, I need you to know. Whatever this thing is between us, I want to give it a chance.
Yes, smash it. You know the fact smash that it.
Back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more
smash it.
Complicated. But do you feel the same way?
Yes.
I'd really like to know. Before things get crazy.
Yes. Smash.
No pressure or anything, all right? Well, maybe I should have stayed quiet.
Let's go for it. We gotta try, right?
Oh my god.
Really? Yes. Smash. So smash that button. Ah, Javi.
Okay. Yeah. Shit. We're doing this. You do realize we're gonna have to have a weird conversation with David, right?
Yeah, but... Yes.
He already got the sense I was pulling away. I just want to be able to tell him in person. It'll feel better that way.
Yeah, but Gabe saw us. Gabe saw us. Can
I just say how lame doing the stand-up thing is, though?
Oh, it's super lame.
Javi, it's an execution over here. She's planning to hang David in front of the whole crowd.
I was right.
Get over here now. Don't bring the truck. If they see it, they'll kill him right away. If you can just get into the square.
Shit. We gotta get over there. Now.
Kate understands, though, but we'll be back. I'll be back.
I'm going to hang back here with the truck.
Please don't be mad at me. Please don't be mad.
We'll tell you as soon as we've got David.
Good luck.
She doesn't feel happy about this.
Nothing else from Ava?
Nope. And it sounds like a crowd out there.
It sounded like Ava got cut off by something. Or somebody. Wish we had some idea of what we're heading into. Like, is the whole plan shot, or did she just have a little setback? I hate not knowing.
You're fine, but honestly...
Can't get distracted. I don't know what happened on the other side, but it doesn't change what we have to do.
I just wish we had a little more information, that's all.
We're not gonna know what went wrong until we actually do this thing. So, let's do it already.
You ready?
My little army.
That is, I'm
glad to hear it.
What will happen, though? But yes, we're smashing that button. We're with Hannah. No, with you know.
Can't wait for the others, can we?
For years now, Richmond has been governed by one simple principle. Strong council, strong community. But, unfortunately, the actions of one of the members of that council, our security expert, David Garcia, have put us all
She's
in-
lying!
Can I shoot her already?
I'm sorry to have to show you this. Truly, I am. But you all need to see. Just look what he's done. He murdered this man in cold blood. Is this who we want in charge? Someone this reckless, this cruel? Not if I have anything to do with it.
Can't believe this is really happening. She's gonna kill him. She can't do this to him. He's kept him safe.
I think she's bluffing. It's a scare tactic. There's no way she's really gonna execute David.
Are you sure? I hope you're right.
Javier! I'd heard you were planning to crash our little party. Why did you come on up here? Show your face to everyone. I'm sure these people would like to hear what you have to say. Don't make me ask twice.
Yeah, sure. I'll talk to them.
Been waiting for this all day.
Then I'll try not to disappoint you. very interesting conversation with your friend Eleanor last night.
Well,
is that right, Eleanor?
We did.
She said you came here because you wanted to save your brother. Admirable, almost. Don't know how you thought you were going to pull it off, considering it's all of us against the three of you. But I guess hope springs eternal.
And that's exactly what I'm planning to do.
Appreciate the honesty, which makes this so much harder. Here in Richmond, people who put themselves before the group don't last long. Bring them out.
What?
Get away from me.
You're making a mistake.
Ava!
Oh no.
Eleanor?
Whole time.
David wanted to tear this whole place down. He told his people where to find our gun supply, and sure enough,
Trip.
They picked us clean. You really thought you could ride into town and stage a coup? With our own damn weapons? Something like that? I can't just let it go. You've put me in a no-win situation here. So I'm gonna do the same thing to you. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just one.
No!
Hell no! Jump!
What?
Don't!
Not after what they tried to do. You may be guilty of bringing them into this, but they chose to go along with it.
If you're gonna punish anyone, it should be me, not them.
So ready to sacrifice yourself for others. Don't worry, Javi. I'm not through with you yet.
Joan, are you sure about this? We never agreed to killing all these people.
It's really up to Javi, isn't it? All eyes are on you. Maybe this will help you make up your mind. Boys?
Ugh. God damn it.
Javi, who's it gonna be? Your friend? Or your brother's lieutenant?
God damn it. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Oh, fuck. Come on! This is fucking stupid.
You can't be serious. God damn you, Joe.
God damn it, wait. Fuck, 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 fuck.
The right thing, Javi.
How could you do this?
God damn it, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Oh, fuck. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Okay, so I have to think about this really carefully because she knows how to save us, and at the same time, because if I save Ava, it'll look like I'm having revenge on Trip because of what he did to me back at the apartment. But if I save Trip, what does Ava feel? Because damn it, how do I defend saving Ava? Because if I save Ava, sure, she is going to help me with the plan. She knows what to do. And so does David. And what if David dies? Fuck. I mean, shit. Damn it. It's only... I mean, but also at the same time, I feel like a dick because if I killed Ava, it would look like I chose to save Trip because I knew him longer than Ava, who my brother trusts. And he's going to ask me, why did I not save his lieutenant? But then at the same time, it's... shit. If I save Trip, Eleanor, wait, but fuck, why did Eleanor, oh god, I have to grip my teeth with this. I think I have to save Trip. Fuck, I can't decide, guys. I can't really decide. I think I have to kill Ava, because sure, David knows Ava the most and probably loved Ava, but at the same time, I came in with this group not knowing of what David involvement was. I don't know. Oh god, fuck. I think I have to go with saving Trip. Fuck. Do I have enough time to do that? Let's see. Fuck.
Trip has to live. He's invaluable.
Son of a bitch.
Javi, what the fuck is wrong with you?
You're not making David happy. But I respect you for sticking up for your own people. Shoot it.
Wait! I said Trip should live!
You did, but there's something else you need to understand. Betrayal.
You can't do this!
Fucking figures.
I can do anything I want. You brought this on yourself.
Wow.
Wait! No!
No!
Oh my god. They really shot him.
God damn it.
Now, David, it's your turn.
God damn it. Why?
I can't believe this. This isn't how we do things. This is madness.
You fuck.
Clint, we trusted the process and look where we are. You're right.
Think about this, Javi. You know what's gonna happen. You ready for that?
We don't murder in Richmond. We exile. That's how we've always done things. How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out? Go far away from Richmond, and then whatever you do is up to you.
I'm sure the herd outside would like that.
She thinks she's sending us out there to die.
She's counting on it.
Everybody put your guns away. We're gonna handle this peacefully.
Come on. Oh, Clint.
Don't listen to them, Javi. They're fucking butchers, all of them. Shoot that bitch. Take her out. She deserves it. If you don't do it, I fucking will.
Damn it, what do I do?
Tear her apart.
Take the deal or... She deserves it. I'm sorry, guys.
Go to hell, Joan.
Oh, fuck. Ah, oh, shit.
Shoot that bitch. Take her out. She deserves it. If you don't do it, I fucking will.
This time around, guys.
I'll tear her apart.
This time around here, guys, I can't shoot. I really can't. I need to do this as peacefully as possible. Like, there's not much I can really do. Clint can do things too. I trust Clint.
We're leaving. All of us. Right now.
I didn't say you could go.
Doesn't matter if you did. This is how it needs to happen.
Come on. David. Please don't be mad at me, David. Don't be mad at me.
David? What are you... I don't believe anything.
David. Come on.
Shove it.
They're liars, Clint. All of them.
One step closer and I kill him. I swear I will.
Go ahead and...
God damn it.
I warned you. They can't be trusted.
What the fuck? Come on, David. Stop a second and think about this. You think Joan will agree to anything you say? You trust her, even for a second.
Damn it.
Like your friend over there.
God damn it. No, 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 please. Nope, nope, come on. Come on. Come on, David. David, come on. Damn it! Why? 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 We try to do this peacefully. Come on. Come on. Really?
You fucking hack!
Get back here! Okay, I need you to cover me. We gotta make things right.
It's not no. No. No.
Dad needs us. We gotta get out there.
David's not thinking right. What's worth more? His revenge or your life?
I think you're right.
Clint was on our side, guys. Clint was on our side. Come on. Come on.
Shit, I gotta help her.
Okay. Boop. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
David was gonna do something to fuck this up. I told you what he was like. When are you gonna start believing me?
I'm sorry. God. Damn it. No shit is too loud. God damn, no, what, why? Why? God damn it, Bubby. I saved you. I did not shoot you. Come on, just don't hit me. Just please give me the gun. Give me the gun. Give me the gun. Come on. Wait, Kate, I didn't tell you to come. Kate, I didn't tell you to come, Kate. Why are you doing this, Kate? Why? Why Mazel Tov? No, Kate. No, 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 no. Kate, no. You can shake it off. You're okay. You can shake it off.
Oh God,
Javi, you've got to get over there before.
God damn it.
Kate.
Damn it. Guys, this is too much for me, honestly. This is honestly too much for me. Oh, God, this is too much for me. Okay, guys, so things are a bit different this time. It may look weird. But I tried to go back in time to see if I could have stopped the violence. What still fucks me up is that freaking David still fucks up everything. And if David did not go and shoot Clint and fuck it up with everyone else, it's... Kate's now blown up and we don't know if she survived the explosion. She would have 100% survived the crash, but she... It's now not... I'm not even sure about the explosion, so... Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like and a comment down below. What should I have done differently? Should I really have decided Lingard's fate? Should I really have told Kate my feelings? I wanted them to bone each other. Should I have saved Tripped or Ava? And honestly, should I have taken the deal? I tried not taking the deal and shoot Joan at one point. It didn't go well. I chose to take the deal. David fucks it up. So if I didn't fuck it up, David does. But let me know what's going on. So as always, thank you guys so much for watching. My name is What the Foo. I'm your friend, and I'll see you next time. Bye.